This is six-time IFBB Bikini Pro Champion, Brina Martinez, and I take ZMA5 to make sure that I get the zinc, magnesium, and vitamin B6 needed to keep my immune system healthy and snack strong.
Ain't no love lost.
He doesn't got a good number.
Ain't no love lost, boy. I see what you're doing. Handle your business. Do what you do. You gonna knock that boy out, though. He's gonna
spin. I'm trying to put him on a stretcher. Ain't gonna.
No, he gonna sleep.
You know why I'm trying to hit him right here?
Bro, I already know he going to sleep, bro. He going to night-night. I watched the fire. I was like, oh, God.
He leaned with his head.
I said, it's gonna be, either overhand right or left foot. He's gonna sleep. He going night-night. Handle your business, though. Good to see you, champ.
All right. We got it. None of this is even relevant until we do our jobs. And then after that, man, my goal is to become undisputed back-to-back, you know, and that's my main vision, my main goal. But, you know, we'll see if we can get Devin Haney in the mix as well. Put him in front of me and I'll beat him. That's how I say it. That's how I'm going to look at it. You know, I think at the end, it's as long as they don't move up to 147, you know, as long as they stay at 140, defend it maybe one time like I'm doing myself. You know, I'm defending it for maybe 1, 2, 3. I could probably stay here as long as I want. But you know, the whole thing is all about the bigger goal and becoming back-to-back undisputed like Clarissa Shields just did in the sport of boxing. I think it'll be great. When I say the takeover, it's the takeover saying that we're bringing boxing back to the original roots from back in the 70s, back in the 80s, back in the 90s. It ain't about a certain dollar that somebody wants to get. It's about the glory and what they could get from it. You know, and that's more than that. You know, it's about the best fighting the best.
Thank you so much for watching this video, and make sure to subscribe for more videos of your favorite fighters over here on FightUp TV, and give us a follow online as well at FightUp TV on Twitter and on Instagram. We appreciate it, guys.